Deinotherium was a large proboscidean that lived in the Miocene and Pliocene epochs. It was roughly the size of an elephant and belonged to the lower branch of proboscideans. Its long, curved teeth were suitable for eating leaves and branches. Deinotherium could be found throughout Africa and Europe and is known as one of the most important proboscidean species.